all the past presidents, the present president, office bearers of the HMA, and all my dear friends here, and the award winners. At the outset, let me say how grateful I am to the HMA for actually remembering me and deciding to actually give me the Lifetime Achievement Award. I joined the HMA in 1972 as a life member. I received the first award from the HMA in 1988 as the Best Manager of the Year. Manager of the Year award took me, after my joining the IAS, exactly 26 years before I was recognized to be a corporate manager and get the Manager of the Year award. Thereafter, it took me another 22 years to actually get the Lifetime Achievement Award. So, you know, the HMA really can make things difficult, and you have to really slog very hard to be able to get an award. That is why I always say, to win again, you have to begin again. To win again, you have to begin again. So that seems to be the motto of the Hyderabad Management Association. I'm extremely thankful, particularly to the large audience here, and I recognize so many of my very good friends who, out of respect, regard, affection and love for me, have come here. And first and foremost, I would like to actually dedicate this award to all those people who have helped me in actually being what I am today. But more importantly, I would like to actually mention, amongst the several people, two persons. One, my mother, Mrs. Brahmaramba Naidu, who actually was my inspiration, who actually made me work for the IAS and saw me through not only the IAS, but in life as well. The second is my wife. Why I am telling is, for two reasons. The two successful women in my life, they have made me. My mother, she bore me, she raised me, she actually formed me, and she made me. My wife, she cared for me, she shared for me, and she dared for me. And my wife also has another distinction. Ever since she joined me, I found that my sorrows had halved, my joys had doubled, but lo and behold, my expenses had quadrupled. My family has been a very strong influence on me, particularly my mother. She was a lioness of a mother. It is said of a mother that Manayati Sa Mata. That means mother is the person who actually teaches you respect, teaches you maryada, teaches you courage. And my mother was a finest example, because as a small kid, she would always tell me, my uncle, Mr. Ayya Naidu, was chief secretary in Andhra Pradesh. He was an IAS officer. My mother would always tell me, if my younger brother, whom I know so very well, in fact, I used to put his knickers on him, if that chap can make the IAS, why cannot my son make the IAS? So you see how strongly she actually put it in my mind. And therefore, in a way, she inspired me to aspire. That is what she actually did for me. She also always told me, you must excel yourself, because you cannot excel someone else. You have to only excel yourself, not others. Atmana vinyate viryam. Always from within, excellence must come out. That is why the Bhagavad Gita says, Uddaret atmana atmanam, na atmanam avasadayet, atmaiva atmano bandhu, atmaiva ripuratmanaha. The atma is, you can be your friend, it can be your enemy. Always think high of your atma, so that you are emboldened by noble thoughts. This is one thing she actually put it into my head.